In those days, a decree went out from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be registered. This was the first registration when Quirinius was governor of Syria. And all went to be registered, each to his own town. And Joseph also went up from Galilee to Judea to the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be registered with Mary, his betrothed, who was with child. And while they were there, the time came for her to give birth. And she gave birth to her firstborn, and wrapped him in swaddling cloths, and laid him in a manger, because there was no place for them in the inn. Judean hillside, shepherds watching their flocks were witness to a heavenly host announcing the birth of the Savior. The time was now. God has come.